Hello all, this is an informative video for how to use a tripod. So today we have this tripod. The number of the tripod is 338. So this tripod can be extended to the height of 3.7 feet. So there are multiple locks here in this tripod. First of all, I want to show this lock. So if you release this lock, you can tilt down the mobile front and back like this, and once you tighten this lock, then it will not move. You can see that. Okay, now the second one is to turn the mobile right and left or 360 degree. So once I will tighten this lock, then it will not move to right and left. See, now it is locked. The third one is to expand the height of the main head. First release this lock and then start moving this. Once you achieve the height you want, you can tighten this lock so it will not come down again. This tripod is consist of four sections. First one is the top head, second, third, and fourth. Four sections are there, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Try to avoid this fourth section as much as possible. Until and unless it is very much necessary to open the fourth section, do not open the fourth section. Keep it locked. If you want to expand the height, expand from here. The main head of the tripod. So here you get a water level. This water level shows that how straight your tripod is. If the tripod will be straight, then this water level will come in middle of the water level. Okay, now how to attach the mobile holder with the top head. First we will pull it and then release it upward. Once you get it out, then attach the mobile holder. This is the mobile holder which we have. So this area will go here on this. There is a screw which I will tighten. Now you can see that the mobile holder is attached. Now I again fit it. Now it's also locked. See? Once the mobile holder is attached with the mount, now we can attach the mobile like this. So how to attach the mobile? This is also an important part, as you will remove and attach the mobiles multiple times. So attach the mobile like this. See, now how to release the mobile from this? Just pull it down slowly and it will be released. Once again I am showing you how to attach the mobile to the mobile holder. Attach the mobile from the upward and connect it like this. Thank you.